Developments in the story of Trooper Trevor Casper killed in the line of duty during a shootout with a bank robber. Today, members of the Fond du Lac Fire and Rescue team recognized for their life-saving efforts 13 months ago. NBC 26's Eric Crest is live at 6 with how they're being honored.
Five members of the Fond du Lac Fire and Rescue team were recognized today, honored for something any one of them would tell you is just part of the job.
Going into harm's way is something firefighters and paramedics are used to. But when dispatch tells them shots fired, the urgency goes through the roof.
We knew it was going to be a very serious call, and we didn't know what we were getting ourselves into.
They had little information about what they were actually getting involved in. They soon found out that they would be treating an injured trooper.
And when five members of the Fond du Lac Fire and Rescue Squad arrived,
they did everything they could.
They didn't hesitate. Despite the dangers,
those guys put themselves close to harm's way, and then when an officer was down, they were immediately available to assist in trying to save that officer's life.
It was for their actions of professionalism, courage, and bravery that they were recognized and honored today.
So it was a very humbling experience. I don't expect to get any awards above and beyond what I do. I come to work and do my job.
And while any one of them would do it all over again if they were needed,
Trevor didn't have to die alone.
Those actions taken by them on that late March night last year truly are valued and deeply respected by our community.
Three members of the Wisconsin State Patrol, some of which were friends of Trooper Casper, were present today too. All were awarded the Medal of Valor earlier this year for their role on March 24th, 2015. Keeping you connected, I'm Eric Crest, NBC 26.